you know, it's just a great thing to happen to me, in terms of just, you know, being grateful for everything and stuff like that. You know, I put in the work and stuff like that to get back, so I feel like I've earned the opportunity. Yeah, and I'm extremely grateful for everything that's been given to me and stuff like that. And yeah, I'm just excited. It's a lot of thought and a lot of alone time by myself and thinking about where I want to be and, you know, where my heart wants me to be. So, yeah, I give all that credit to my dad. He's taught me a lot of things and how to, you know, show up the right way and showcase yourself the right way. Give a great example, the first example of yourself. Yeah, and I feel like he's driven that into me and my brother's head pretty well, and it's paid off. I feel like my parents were a big factor of, you know, believing in me and giving me the love and affection that I needed at that time. But yeah, I still think about everything that could happen, but, you know, I just love the game so much that it was overpowered. I really don't know, to be honest. It's a lot, and it's built me into a stronger individual. Yeah, and I'm just, all of this, like, I'm extremely grateful. But, you know, it's a lot sometimes, but yeah, but, like, I don't want to be that guy and say that all this pressure is what's, you know, compelling me to not perform as well as I want to. Yeah, it's a lot, but it's something that I got to deal with. It is what it is. I mean, Bronny was just a nickname that I was just given when I was younger. You know, everything that follows my dad, and people just try to, you know, link me with that and all the greatness that he's achieved. Like, I haven't done anything yet, so I feel like there needs to be that.
There's
nothing I can say, to be honest. Like, I just, you know, I obviously see everything that has been thrown my way. But, you know, I just got to shrug it off. And all the work that I've put in over this many years, you know, I just feel like I need to believe in myself and everything that they haven't seen what I've been through and anything like that. So, yeah, I just continue to believe in myself and keep putting in work. That I'm a genuine person. I've gotten a lot of lessons and stuff from my mom, my dad, but also just like putting that Bronny James narrative out there more, instead of, you know, just being LeBron James or something. I think that's really important for me. I feel like my competitiveness and the willing to win is like a big part of who I am. Also just being a great teammate, a great coach's player. I feel like that's taken me a long way in this business. My personality is a, you know, grateful guy, you know, passionate for everyone. I'm just a good guy, and I feel like that's what I want my identity to be. I don't think I would just, like, when I get there, I don't think it would just like just be like me and my dad. Like, I would you know, I would be happy about getting to the league instead of me thinking about playing with my dad. But that's like not my mindset right now at all. I'm just trying to put in the work and see where it takes me. My dream has always just been to put my name out, make a name for myself, and of course, you know, get to the NBA, which is everyone's end goal is here. And, you know, I never thought about just playing with my dad, but he's brought it up a couple times. Honestly, I feel like this is a serious business, and I don't feel like there be like a thought of I'm just drafting this kid just because I'm gonna get his dad. Like, I don't think a GM would really allow that. So yeah, I've never really. I think I've put in the work and I'd get drafted because of the person, not only the player but the person that I am. That's what's gonna get me drafted. And yeah, just play the best, be the best player that, you know, excelling in that role and stuff like that. But I need to work on my game. I mean, I really work on every part of my game. Guys like Davion Mitchell, Jrue Holiday, Derek White, just to name a few, like, just the guys that excel in their role and, you know, get good money and get good playing time, because they are, you know, locked into that role and know what they're supposed to do. So I feel like, you know, if I have a chance to do that, then I